for Barbados will become a spiritual capital in its region, says the Lord.
The plan that he had going forward and what the island would eventually become, which would be a spiritual hub or spiritual base for what the kingdom of God and what the spirit of God is going to be doing in the world.
If Barbados leadership can love God, Barbados will become the arrowhead of the Caribbean.